trust in you. Cause I can trust in you. I can trust in you. You are totally dependable. I can trust in you. You are totally faithful, and I can trust in you. You never leave me, you never forsake me, Father. No question, no question. Trust in you. There's a power in poverty that breaks principalities, that brings the authorities down to their knees. There's a brewing frustration in age distemptation, to fight for control by some manipulation. But the God of the kingdoms and God of the nations, God of creation, sent this revelation through the homeless and penniless, Jesus the Son. The poor will inherit the kingdom to come. Where will we turn when our world falls apart and all of the treasures we've stored in our bars can buy the kingdom? Who will we praise when we've praised all our lives? Men who build kingdoms and men who build fame, but heaven does not know their names. And what will we fear when all that remains is God on the throne with a child in his arms and love in his eyes? And the sound of his heart cry. There is a road that leads to peace, that leads to life, but few will follow. We're at the crossroads.